Have you ever come across a fractured penis?
Yeah.
How do you fracture something with no bone? It's called a boner because it's like a bone, but there ain't no bone in there. But, and a fracture is bones breaking.
They don't start with that at nursing school of like fractured dicks.
But exactly. They drained them. Was it painful?
The funny part about that story was he had called his dealer to the ER to meet him out front because he wanted to mix what we had given him with whatever.
His Viagra dealer?
No.
How dare you?